हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू पीएचडी जॉब एंड एडमिशन। तो आज के इस वीडियो में डॉक्टर भीमराव अंबेडकर यूनिवर्सिटी आगरा के पीएचडी एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन से रिलेटेड है। तो जैसे कि आप जानते हैं कि हम आपको सेक्शन ए के प्रिपरेशन करवाते हैं डीबीआरएयू के लिए। तो इस वीडियो में हमने आपके लिए टीचिंग एप्टीट्यूड के बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन लाए हैं। जैसे कि आप जानते हैं कि हर यूनिट में से आपको 5 क्वेश्चन एग्जामिनेशन में पूछे जाएंगे। तो आज का ये वीडियो देखने के बाद आपको टीचिंग एप्टीट्यूड के सारे जो कंसेप्ट है वो क्लियर हो जाएंगे और आपको ये भी पता चल जाएगा कि एग्जामिनेशन में कैसे क्वेश्चन पूछे जाते हैं। तो इस वीडियो को एंड तक जरूर देखें ताकि आपके सारे डाउट क्लियर हो जाए और आपको एग्जाम क्लियर करने के चांसेस और भी बढ़ जाए। DBRAU PhD Entrance Examination सेक्शन ए के प्रिपरेशन को और भी बूस्ट करने के लिए हमने आपके लिए कंप्लीट कोर्स लॉन्च किया है, जिसमें स्टूडेंट्स आपको मिलेंगे वीडियो लेक्चर्स ऑन ऑल द टॉपिक, कॉम्प्रहेंसिव नोट्स, साथ ही आपको मिलेंगे मॉक टेस्ट विच विल हेल्प यू टू प्रैक्टिस एंड यू विल ऑल्सो गेट द MCQ PDF। तो अगर आप हमारा कोर्स लेते हैं और उससे प्रिपरेशन करते हैं तो आपको कोई भी और मटेरियल रिफर करने की जरूरत नहीं है, क्योंकि जो क्वेश्चन है तो इसी में से पूछे जाएंगे और हम आपको गारंटी देते हैं कि आपका सिलेक्शन जो है वो पक्का हो जाएगा। तो जल्दी से आप इस कोर्स को ज्वाइन करिए। ये कोर्स आपको मिलेगा ग्लोबल ऑनलाइन ऐप पर, जिसका लिंक आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मिल जाएगा। साथ ही हमने आपको एक व्हाट्सएप नंबर भी प्रोवाइड किया है, अगर आपको कोई भी क्वेरी है तो इस नंबर पर व्हाट्सएप मैसेज कीजिए और यहाँ पर आपके जो डाउट है वो क्लियर कर दीजिए। ओके, इस कंप्लीट कोर्स की जो फीस है वो है 499। सो ज्वाइन टुडे एंड क्रैक योर पीएचडी एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन।
राइटिंग, लर्निंग बाय रूट, मैकेनिकल रिपीटेशन ऑफ द एक्शन, रोल प्लेइंग। इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर बी, लर्निंग बाय रूट। रूट लर्निंग इज अ मेमोराइजेशन टेक्निक बेस्ड ऑन रिपीटेशन। The idea is that one will be able to quickly recall the meaning of the material the more one repeat it. Why should a teacher be an idealist and sad example? And options are, students do not have values, students usually imitate teachers, teachers is an adult, teacher is a paternal figure. The correct answer for this question is option number B, students usually imitate teachers. The potency of imitation as a component of a learning is social situation as been developed by social learning theorist. The scheme of restructuring and reorganization of teacher was approved in a year, and options are 1986, 1987, 1962, 1965. The correct answer is 1987. Following this, the District Institute of Education and Training Institute were formed throughout the country in all the districts. Perceptual level learning kya hai? And options are concrete to abstract, known to unknown, seen to unseen, simple to complex. इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर सी, seen to unseen. It is called learning by direct first hand experience. This is simpler and easy to grasp. Who is referred to as the father of research on teaching? And options are David Berliner, Donald T. Campbell, Egon Brunesik, N. L. Gag. The correct answer is option number D, N.L. Gag. Gag defined the term principle as the statement of relationship between two or more concepts. A consultant or a team conduct the evaluation process in a particular way. Which of the following decide that? And options are business analysis, quality management, project management, term of reference. The correct answer for this question is option number D, term of reference. The terms of reference of a project are referred to as the project of chapters. You have a student who has failed in a particular class. How will you motivate this student to study sincerely in the same class? And options are by guardian counseling, by psychological counseling, by friends counseling, by teachers counseling. The correct answer for this question is option number B, by psychological counseling. Psychological counseling aims to help people manage their difficulty and transform personal problem into their own personal growth. ऑन विच लिस्ट इज एजुकेशन इन इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एंड ऑप्शंस आर सेंट्रल लिस्ट, कॉन्करेंट लिस्ट, स्टेट लिस्ट एंड नन ऑफ अबव. करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, कॉन्करेंट लिस्ट. एजुकेशन इंक्लूडिंग टेक्निकल एजुकेशन, मेडिकल एजुकेशन एंड यूनिवर्सिटी, वोकेशनल एंड टेक्निकल ट्रेनिंग ऑफ लेबर आर देयर ऑन दिस लिस्ट. इसमें से कौन सा दूरदर्शन एजुकेशनल टेलीविजन के चैनल है एंड ऑप्शंस आर गुरुकुल, ज्ञान भारती, ज्ञान दर्शन एंड विद्या. ज्ञान दर्शन दूरदर्शन एजुकेशनल टेलीविजन का चैनल है और ये लॉन्च हुआ था January 26, 2000 में. माइक्रो टीचिंग किस क्लास के लिए यूजफुल होता है एंड ऑप्शंस आर प्राइमरी क्लासेस ओनली, जूनियर क्लासेस ओनली, 10th एंड 12th क्लासेस ओनली, बोथ फॉर प्राइमरी एंड हायर क्लासेस. इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर डी, बोथ फॉर प्राइमरी एंड हायर क्लासेस. हियर इज द एक्सप्लेनेशन फॉर द सेम. माइक्रो टीचिंग इज अ टीचर ट्रेनिंग एंड फैकल्टी डेवलपमेंट टेक्निक वेयर बाय अ टीचर रिव्यू अ रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ टीचिंग सेशन इन ऑर्डर टू गेट कंस्ट्रक्टिव फीडबैक फ्रॉम पीयर्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स about what the work and what improvement can be made to their teaching technique. The intellectual skills are reflected by and options are cognitive domain, affective domain, psychomotor domain and none of the above. The intellectual skills are affected by cognitive domain. The cognitive domain is related to the development of intellectual capability, that is thinking and knowledge. It is the core learning domain. The other domains, that is affective and psychomotor, require at least some cognitive component. It functions at 6 levels: knowledge, comprehension, application, analysis, synthetic and evaluation. Which amendment got the fundamental duties added to the Constitution of India? And options are 42 amendment, 54 amendment, 83rd amendment, 93rd amendment. The correct answer for this question is option number A, 42nd Amendment. The fundamental duties were added by the 42nd Amendment in 1976. Cause and effect relationship are studied by which study? And options are comparative, developmental, experimental and objective. Cause and effect relationship are studied by experimental studies. A cause-effect relationship is a relationship in which one event, the cause, make another event happen, that is effect. The development of students' personality is affected the most by, and options are discipline at institution, emotional climate at home, inherent asset and liability, social orientation of peers and adults. The correct answer for this question is option number B, emotional climate at home. Feelings of physical safety and emotional security are important for development of students. Students feel free to express themselves and explore their physical, intellectual and social environment when these are present. Which of the following situation would be the best for maximum transfer of learning? And options are different tasks requiring different responses, different tasks requiring the same responses, similar tasks requiring different responses, similar tasks requiring the same responses. The correct answer is different tasks requiring the same responses. Here is the explanation for the same. The behavioral approach to transfer is based upon the issue of similarity and the differences in learning and the transfer situation. इसमें से कौन सा important element है teaching का? And options are relationship between teacher and student, subject matter, teaching technique and aid use, students' knowledge. The correct answer for this question is option number A, relationship between teacher and students. Improving student relationship with teacher has important, positive and long-lasting implications for students' academic and social development. You want to ensure participation of more students in class, which of the following method of teaching would you adopt? And options are demonstration, discussion, recitation, role play. The correct answer for this question is option number B, discussion. Using discussion as a primary teaching method allows to stimulate critical thinking. To make learning effective, the goal must be meaningful in terms, and options are objective of curriculum, intellectual idea, standard of others, the need and the purpose of student. The correct answer for this question is option number D, the needs and the purpose of student. Teacher create learning environment where students are active participate as individual and as the member of collaborative groups. इसमें से कौन सा इंफॉर्मेशन का इम्पोर्टेंट आइटम है स्टूडेंट्स को मोटिवेट करने के लिए फॉर देयर स्टडीज एंड ऑप्शंस आर लर्निंग स्टाइल पर्सनालिटी सोशल कल्चर बैकग्राउंड ऑल ऑफ द अबव द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन नंबर डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव लर्निंग स्टाइल्स इन एजुकेशन आर द सिस्टमेटिक डिफरेंसेस इन इंडिविजुअल नेचर or habitual pattern of acquiring and processing information in learning situation of offness, carefulness, agreeableness are the some of the personality traits. What is the process in which you identify the common aspect or a basic relationship in a variety of specific situation? And options are abstraction, generalization, problem solving, reasoning. The correct answer for this question is option number B, generalization. Here is the explanation for the same. A generalization of a concept is an extension of the concept to less specific criteria. It is a fundamental element of logic and human reasoning. If you want to improve the ability to observe in children, which of the following would you recommend? And options are generating interest in subject, developing a framework for experience, sharpening of sense, training mental faculty. The correct answer for this question is option number D, training mental faculty. The mind consists of faculty such as a memory, observation, perception, reasoning, will, judgment, etc. Which is the affects institution involved in the plan and coordinated development of the teacher education system in the country? And options are UGC, NCERT, NCTE, XSEED. The correct answer is option number C, NCTE. The National Council for Teacher Education, that is NCTE, came into existence as a statutory body on August 17, 1995. What makes an obsolete revolt against authority? And options are he thinks that he is mature enough. His want for recognition and independence of a thought and action. He thinks that he is intelligent enough. He believes that he does not need any advice. Correct answer for this question is option number B. His want for recognition and independence of a thought and action. अगर आपको cooperation and team spirit student में develop करना हो, तो इसमें से कौन सी activity आप propose करेंगे? And options are art, debate, project work, quiz. इस question का correct answer है option number C, project work. Cooperative learning method is a one of the example of group activity involving teamwork. Students को punishment देने का इसमें से main purpose क्या है? And options are demonstrate authority, protect others from doing the same, reform the offender, retaliate of the wrong that has been done. The main purpose of punishment to the students is reform the offender. It is a form of moral education. The offender is punished so that he will learn that what he did was wrong and apply this lesson to his life in the future. Environment awareness kyun necessary hai at all stage of education and options are important for human survival. Environment varies from region to region. Men must control and change environment and none of the above. इस question का correct answer है option number B. Environment varies from region to region. Environmental awareness is to understand the fragility of our environment. A student is exceptional when his performance is significantly and options are above or below the average student, above the average students, below the average students, similar to the average students. The correct answer for this question is option number A, above or below the average student. The term exceptional children include the children who experience difficulty in learning as well as those who perform is so superior and modification in the curriculum and instruction are necessary to help them fulfill their potential. When is the best time to evaluate a student's performance? And options are when the instruction have begun, when the instruction have ended, only at the end of major unit of instruction, throughout the instructional process. The correct answer for this question is option number D, throughout the instructional process. Formative assessment refers to the wide variety of methods that teacher use to conduct in a process evaluation of student comprehension, learning need, and the academic progress during the course. When was the National Adult Education Program launched? And options are 1964, 1972, 1978, 1986. The correct answer for this question is option number C, 1978. The program aims at eliminating literacy among adults of the age group 15 to 35. When is the National Teachers Day celebrated? And options are September 5th, October 5th, January 15th, February 28th. The correct answer for this question is option number A, September 5th. Teachers' Day is distinct from the World Teachers' Day, which is officially celebrated across the world on October 5th. What advantage do objective type tests has over essay tests? And options are, they are easier to interpret, they require less technical knowledge, the sampling content can be wider, they take less time to prepare. The correct answer for this question is option number C, the sampling content can be wider. It can be used to measure many different content area and cognitive levels. Equalization of educational opportunity is provided in Indian institution and options are Article 14, Article 25, Article 37, Article 45. Equalization of educational opportunity is provided in Article 45 of Indian Constitution. Article 45 of Indian Constitution is the provision for free and compulsory education for all children until they complete the age of 14 year. How can forgetting be minimized? And options are cramming, discrimination, overlearning, recitation. Forgetting be minimized through overlearning. Overlearning is a strategy whereby learner continues to study and rehearse the material after it has been brought to mastery. What would you do if you find two students of your class fighting? And options are comfort the victim, ignore the aggressor, ignore the fight, punish both of them. The correct answer for this question is option number D, punish both of them. Be equal-handed with all. If you make a rules, then you must always follow them up. If you use the punishment with one child, you must be prepared to use it with others. Where is the first Central Institute of Vocational Education located? And options are Bhopal, Kolkata, Mumbai, and Chennai. The correct answer for this question is option number A, Bhopal. The Pandit Sundarlal Sharma Central Institute of Vocational Education is an affects research and development organization in the field of vocational education. 10 plus 2 plus 3 year structure of education was proposed by and options are Education Commission 1964, Ramamurthy Committee 1990, Secondary Education Commission 1952, University Education Commission 1948. The correct answer for this question is option number A, Education Commission 1964. The objectives of the commission are increase in productivity, promoting social and national integration, education and modernization, and developing moral, social and spiritual values. Majority of the students in the class misbehave. What does it tell you? And options are presence of distraction in the class, lack of code of conduct, too many rules, general indiscipline among students. The correct answer for this question is option number D, general indiscipline among students. Young adolescent rival to express their and options are external discipline imposed, their creativity, their desire for freedom, their personal inadequacy. The correct answer for this question is option number C, their desire for freedom. Teenagers who are good and trustworthy sometimes resort to bad behavior for the quest of freedom. You have an aggressive student in your class. Which of the following would you adopt to handle him? And options are, allow him the opportunity to act aggressively, explain him about the harmful consequences of aggression, punish him, put him in a highly frustrating and unembarrassing situation. The correct answer for this question is option number B, explain him about the harmful consequences of aggression. Help the students develop the skill necessary to manage emotion that can lead to aggressive outburst. Which is the undertook the innovative project Lok Jambish People's Movement of Education for All? And options are Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh. The correct answer is Rajasthan. Lok Jambish was intended as a people's movement for universal primary education. It began in 1992. It was founded till 1999 by Swadesh International Development Agency, Government of India and Government of State of Rajasthan in the ratio of 3:2:1. Exams are held too, and options are assess learner skill, identify learning problems, identify the level of learning, rank students for selection. Exams are held to assess the learner's skill. Examination method and questions have a large impact on how and when students study and what they learn. Isme se kaun si policies introduced hui thi 1975 mein? And options are curriculum for the 10-year school, Kothari Commission report, Macaulay report, Radhakrishnan report. The correct answer for this question is option number A, curriculum for the 10-year school. A publication entitled The Curriculum for the 10-Year School, a Framework, was published by the National Council of Education Research and Training. Textbook ka main purpose kya hai? And options are a learning material based on the syllabus to the learner, a material to the teacher to base teaching on, a material forming the basis and content for examination, reading and reference material for the teacher. The correct answer for this question is option number A, a learning material based on syllabus to the learner. A textbook is a manual of instruction in any branch of study. Textbooks are produced according to the demand of education institutions. Which of the following is the India first state to host the Defence University? And options are Andhra Pradesh, Haryana, Punjab, Uttar Pradesh. The correct answer for this question is option number B, Haryana. The principal proposal of Indian National Defence University was accepted by the Union Cabinet on 13 May 2010. The aim of Charter Act of 1813 was, options are, government control on education, to make English education common, to spend money on education, to spread education worldwide. The correct answer is to spend the money on education. It allotted rupees 1 lakh to promote education in India. Generation gap referred to, and options are attitude of adult to teenagers, difference in value of different age group, problems of teenagers, the growing awareness of adolescent. The correct answer is different in values of different age groups. The generalization gap is a term referring to the differences between the people of younger generation of their elders. Choice of vocations depend on, and options are is to admission, income generated by the occupation, interest and skill of the learner, subject a student learn at school? The correct answer is interest and skill of the learner. A teacher should be what towards his students, and options are tolerant, outspoken, supreme, sympathetic. The correct answer for this question is option number A. Tolerance is the respecting others as we would like to be respected ourselves.